Om Shri Sai Ram. I take great pleasure in announcing that Shri Satya Sai Central Trust has been accorded global recognition for its humanitarian works by United Nations. Over the past 18 months, the Economic and Social Council of the United Nations relating to NGOs has been reviewing the activities of Sri Satya Sai Central Trust, and the committee recommended to the United Nations Economic Council for granting Sri Satya Sai Central Trust with a special consultative status.
Next organization, Sri Satya Sai Central Trust.
Does any delegation wish to make any comment or pose any question regarding this organization? Seeing none, may I take it that the committee wishes to recommend that a special consultative status be granted to this organization? I hear no objection. It is so decided.
This is of enormous significance to Sri Satya Sai Central Trust and to Sai organizations, as it truly gives us a global stage for promoting and spreading the five human values given by Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. This also gives us a great opportunity to expand service activities of Sri Satya Sai organizations all over the world and reach the people who are in need, so that we spread the love of Bhagwan, love for humanity, to the nook and corner of this globe. I take this opportunity to thank the members of Sri Satya Sai Central Trust for all the support. I also want to thank all the staff and the office bearers of Sri Satya Sai Central Trust, all the office bearers of Sri Satya Sai Seva Organization India, the office bearers of the Sri Satya Sai International Organization, for keeping the Sai mission going in such a wonderful way. I also want to thank Mr. Kalyan Ray, Mr. J. Jatwa, long-standing devotees who are guiding us all through this process. I appeal to all the brothers and sisters and Sai devotees all over the world to join me to place our gratitude at the lotus feet of Bhagwan and unitedly work and continue this beautiful service which will benefit entire mankind. Let us all together, hand in hand, walk in this divine path to make our Divine Father proud. Thank you, Sai Ram.